Alright, so 3 months later, same general area. See, I'm all smashed up today. let's see how much wheelies have kind of progressed. I haven't had a lot of experience of formal training or anything. I have no formal training. I haven't had a lot of experience since I first started learning the wheelie on trying to learn the wheelie, except for the fact that every time I take off, pretty much every time I take off now, I try to do a pop-up. So we're gonna try and see. 1146 miles now. I don't remember what I had when I started learning the wheelie. So or we can spin, the grass is wet and it's taller. We got bent bars too now. Getting a little higher. It might just be a good day, I don't know. I don't feel like I'm... underneath me in the back there. A little too much front brake there. Let's see. I think I'm going to go ahead and stop this and keep this one rolling. I think I'm gonna get ahead of the case. Keep that rolling. Hope that picks up on some things. And this. Figure this out. All right, let's find out what I can do. On view here. I don't really know how much. Ow, shit. I don't know what it'll pick up. So we're gonna be about 100 feet. Put it on this box right here. Elevated. That's angling down a little bit more. That's what we got. I don't know. That's what we got. That's all there is to it. I'm I don't know if picking those up. Don't know at all. It should be in view. Oh yeah, it's definitely in view. Yeah, we're gonna stick with that. Probably be a lot more watchable if I knew how to edit.
Some no flight.
Okay, so a lot of those were no clutch. Then I'm gonna reattach the cameras. I'm hoping, now that I think about it, in hindsight, that might be too far away to really get a good perspective. That sucks. But some of those were no clutch. They were power only. I mean, granted, there's a little bit of a lip right there. You know, full disclosure, I mean, there's a little bit of a lip. There's some assistance there, and that matters. But we're not over here trying to show off. We're not trying to brag. There's nothing to brag about at the moment. We are just simply trying to see what the bike is capable of and what can a new rider learn in 5 months. You know, what can a new rider learn? And it's not like I rode every day for 5 months. I rode very, very, very little. You know, it's not bragging about my progress because it's not nothing to brag about, but it's just, what can just an ordinary, random old guy learn in a matter of months on a cheap bike? Do you need to spend thousands and thousands of dollars, you know, 5, 8, 10 grand on a bike?